capitalista! Anti-capitalista!
But I will say in this place very clearly, the Lampedusa group, you reach the law because you changed the society. For what 1 year ago, no one was thinking that in Hamburg such a solidarity movement would be with refugees, but also with refugees. And through your fight, you were showing how it's possible to live together in solidarity. Equal rights and how equal rights could possibly reach. And that you are not only those who beg politicians to give you a right because of our will, no, you make clear that you have the right to stay as you see. It's not the